Here at the Douglas Forest Invitational press launch with Chairman Mr. Brian Smith. What is different about the meet this year in comparison to last year?
Well, that's a trick question, but there's nothing really different per se. What we're trying to do is put on a good show so that our people who come to participate, the spectators who attend, that they'll leave feeling that they have, you know, gotten their money's worth, and they've leave seeing an event that, you know, matches up to all the other meets that we have in Jamaica, or even surpass the other meets. So we have been trying to ensure that at all times, you know, we put on a very good show, you know, to keep the spectators coming, to keep the teams coming, because I think that is very important, and also to keep our sponsors happy.
Okay, what do you plan to do to make it bigger and better this time around?
To say bigger and better, it's like, you know, you have the Olympics or you have the Gibbs Relays. Gibbs Relays, we have standard events. It's always the standard events that we have. What we try and do is to promote the meet in a better way, in a bigger way. And once we can promote the meet, then we'll be able to have it a bit bigger and better. But it's something that is growing. It's like first time when I used to go Penn Relays, there was nobody there really at the stadium. It was an empty stadium. And now you have seen where Penn Relays is. And Penn Relays took 100-something years to get to that level.
Okay, earlier you mentioned about the sponsors, and it's very integral that you have sponsors on board. Can you stress if there are actually new sponsors on board? Who are they?
Yes, we have a new sponsor this year. We have Tasties. For the first time, we have Tasties on board. And we have Sterling Asset, who is back on board again. They were one of our sponsors before, but they are now back on board. So our new sponsor this year is really Tasties Jamaica Limited.
Okay, you also mentioned about a special invited guest. Can you speak more on that?
Our special guest this year is Ricardo Bibby Gardner, our own Ricardo Bibby Gardner, former national footballer, former World Cup player, former player for Bolton Wanderers. So he's our special guest for this year.
Okay, can you just speak to our audience, Sports Explorer audience, just kind of give us a summary of the meet, what time it will be starting, cost, location, so on.
Okay, the meet will be held next week, Saturday, January the 11th, 2014, at the National Stadium. Entry cost is $400 to enter for the grandstand, as on the grandstand we'll be using. The meet is going to start at 8:30 and it's going to finish at 6 p.m. So those are some of the things. Some of the events that we have is the 200, the 800, the 1500, the 3000, the 5000, the medley relays, and the 4x4. In addition, we have 400 hurdles also. In addition to that, we have the field events, which is the high jump, long jump, triple jump, shot put, discus, javelin. Those are the events that we'll be having.
Okay.
So I'm encouraging everyone to come out and support the meet and to really have a good time.
Also, can you tell us about some of the schools that will be participating this time around?
The traditional schools, the KC, the JC, the Veer, the KC, the JC, Wilmers, Calabar, Jago. Those are some of the traditional schools, and they'll be competing.
Thanks much, and all the best.
Thank you very much.